has intercepted a repeating radio signal from an unknown location, somewhere in the remote vastness of the Pacific. We have no knowledge of any enemy activity in the area, so we need a reconnaissance mission to find out what's broadcasting the signal.
DBY-6A Catalina calling USS Nautilus. Come in, Nautilus.
Hearing you, 5x5, Catalina.
We've located a supply convoy heading 270, coordinates 55.42 and 16.50.
Thank you, Catalina. We're on our way to give them a special delivery.
Sir, on our present course, we can intercept the Japanese convoy.
Well, that's what we'll do then. How's our hull?
We're working on it, but it can't take too much pressure, sir. Any depth below periscope level could prove fatal. Caution advised.
Not what I wanted to hear. Keep working on it. We'll avoid diving. I'd kind of like my boat to stay in one piece.
Escorting enemy destroyers found us, sir. They're coming in fast. We're in torpedo range, sir.
All hands on station. Flush the tubes.
Sir, pressure is going above safe limits. Our hull is cracking.
going to the bottom. Did it! She's sinking fast!
Enemy convoy has been destroyed, sir.
We're prepared to go against something bigger. Catalina, any contacts you want to share?
Japanese base in the area.
Okay, well, let's go and say hello.
Careful on the surface, Nautilus. There are bandits in the sky. We are returning to base. Catalina out.
Enemy seaplanes above us, sir.
We've got to make this quick. I'm allergic to getting bombed.
Forces are inbound. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Sir, that Japanese plane has been left unattended. We can get our hands on it.
Good thinking. We can use it to recon the area. But we've got other stuff to do first.
Sir, we've rendered the enemy base inoperational.
Even though we don't know what it did when it was operational.
Recon and intelligence duties, I reckon.
Well, they weren't intelligent enough to see us coming.
We're back, Nautilus. You did a nice job there with the base, but we got another problem. An enemy cruiser is proceeding towards the islands.
Seems they're looking for revenge after we did a number on their base.
Do you have some fish left we could use to make a run on her?
Yeah, take your pick. We'll breach, so just put that bird down next to us.
This just came in over the wire, sir. The cruiser is called Kumano. It's got a high-ranking enemy on board, heading to a major briefing.
Thanks for the torps, Nautilus.
Don't waste them. Make each one count, Catalina.
The cruiser's closing in on the entrance, Skipper.
Don't sweat it. We'll get to her before she joins the others.
Thank you.
us and they'll fire if we go anywhere near them.
This perfectly executed operation silenced an important Japanese radio station that was transmitting intelligence directly to Japanese headquarters on their mainland. We've further undermined the Japanese war effort, and it can only be a matter of time before it grinds to a halt.